I'm Mike. I just got off the Burton Name Dropper. I give this board a 5 out of 5 stars. Super flexy, super fun to ride. Holds a really good edge when going at high speeds. It's got the frostbite underneath of the binding, so you can dig in really hard. Holds a really good edge. Also, the pads give you a really damp ride and a super damp landing.